wall! No more arrests! Take down that apartheid wall! Take down all of that aggression that you have put against the Palestinian people for years and years! Enough! Get out of Palestine! Free, free Palestine!
It's been an amazing turnout, probably the biggest I've seen yet for a Palestinian demonstration in London. Let's hope the government changes its action. Let's hope David Cameron de-associates himself from the Zionist lobbyist groups like such as the CFI. Let's hope there's peace in Palestine for everybody's sake, for more so for the Gazans.
Anonymous, we are Legion, we do not forgive Israel, we do not forget Netanyahu, we will get you!
Palestine.
Are you an artist?
Yes.
Are you selling it?
No, that's for today.
What's your name, sir?
Kaya Mark.
And where are you from?
I'm a Londoner.
Londoner?
Yeah.
Originally
from Turkey.
From Turkey, yes.
That's beautiful.
And where can we find this online? Are you on Facebook?
Well, I work for newspapers and television. Yes, I got website. Massacre of children.
Yeah. I think it's nearly done, though.
Stop! Stop! Israel! Stop! Stop! Israel! Stop! Stop! Israel! Stop! Stop! Israel! We need
justice!
We need justice! We need justice! We need justice! We need justice! We need justice! We need justice! We need justice!
Hello, everybody. Extremely hot today. We started a demonstration from Westminster, went past the 10 Downing Street, past David Cameron's office, went past Trafalgar Square. Now we're going towards the Israeli embassy. It's a long, long walk, very hard for everyone who's fasting like myself, but it has to be done because the people of Gaza are suffering as well in this weather with no water, no. Some brother just left his car there with a Free Palestine printed on the windscreen.
What a legend. The guy inside the car, he's even left the window open.
Alright, next one.
Sorry, thank you. Salaam, what's your name?
Mohammed Badr Alam.
Did you make this frame yourself?
Yeah, I made it this morning on one of my machines. And I thought it'd be a nice way to get the message out there on social media, because obviously the mainstream media ain't helping us in this time of need, and so this is the only way we could promote, and if everybody is creative like this, we can take over the world inshallah one day.
Where are you from, brother?
From Peterborough.
Peterborough, all the way from Peterborough.
We're all from Peterborough, representing.
Today,
the one called Running Mark Palestine.
When do we want it?
Okay, what organization is it called?
When do we want it?
We've got a charity group in Peterborough. I've got a charity group, it's called Hope. But this ain't no charity.
Children of Adam.
This is for children of Adam.
Adam.
We're all here, not even for religion, not even for race. We're here for one thing, humanity. We're going against Israel, we're going against humanity. They broke 93 resolutions. No one did nothing. Iraq broke two. We're not having that. There's at least 200,000 to 300,000 people here going against Israel. Cameron, you listen. The word, listen. We're going against you. We're standing up. No matter what the government says, we're standing up.
On the 1st of August, a Palestinian band will be playing in Dalston. They're called 47 Soul. They're really
What's
great.
What's it called?
Come down. The band is called 47 Soul from Palestine.
47 Soul.
47 Soul.
And what does that mean?
Sort of like the soul of the country, the soul of the people, community spirit.
Okay.
See no evil, win no evil.
The back of my t-shirt, brother.
Anonymous is here to support the people of Palestine. We will not give up. We are legion. Expect us.
Tarko, what's your name?
My name's Othman.
And where are you from?
I'm from South London.
Okay, and what are you here for?
I'm here to make a difference, change what people think, and try to make Palestine free.
Cool, cool. And what do you think of the demonstration so far?
So far it's good, you know. Alhamdulillah, a lot of people have turned up. Because last week, 10,000 people turned up. This week, it looks like about 20,000 people.
Cool, and what do you expect to get out of this demonstration?
Inshallah, just make a difference. And like, try and make people understand that what's happening is not right and it needs to be changed.
And what, do you have a message for David Cameron?
Like, David Cameron, if you're watching this, please and try and stop that. Whatever's happening, try and make a difference. Try and stop it. Britain's a part of the GH4, the GHA. You can make a difference, inshallah.
David Cameron is a Muppet.
That's a bit extreme, bro.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name's Jimmy.
And what are you here for?
I'm here because I believe that there's a lot of people speaking out about fought on behalf of Israel, and there's a massive injustice happening on the people of Palestine, and I don't feel like they're being represented by our leaders and by the media, and so I feel like if people are going to go out and represent them, I want to be one of them.
Huh? So, Baba, I'm going to interview you. So, where are you from, brother?
I'm from Peterborough.
Peterborough. Yes. Another Peterborough, Baba.
We are from Peterborough.
Where is this, Baba?
Free, free!
Palestine!
Free, free!
Palestine!
Free, free!
Palestine!
Free, free!
Palestine!
Okay, where are you guys from?
I'm German.
Salam everyone. This is Sheikh Amjad, my prime minister. Explain to us what FOA is, what it stands for, and why they're here.
Okay, FOA stands for Friends of Al-Aqsa, and it's an organization that works behind the scenes mostly in campaigning for the rights of the Palestinians to alleviate the plight that the Palestinians are going through. One of the manifestations of the work is the demonstration that we see here today, and there's many other campaigns that they're running, namely boycott Israeli dates and other boycott campaigns, and they work mainly behind the scenes doing a lot of the groundwork that most people don't really see most of the time.
What does Friends of Alaska want to achieve in terms of political aspects? Can we change the government attitude towards Israel and Palestine?
There's no doubt that we can change attitudes and sway public opinion, and the more people get involved and the more effective our campaign will be. So the more lobbying that we do, the more we write to our MPs, that for example we saw in 14th of July, many MPs started to speak out, many people in representing the constituents have to speak out and vocalise the concerns that their people have. So it's having a slow effect, alhamdulillah. The more active we get, the more profound the impact will be, inshallah.
What's your message to David Cameron?
Shame on you!
That's my message. Thank you very much, John.
It's fine.
Hi there, what flag is this representing?
Well, this was an Israeli flag, and what I've done is I've replaced the Star of David with a pentagon. It's the pentagon in America. America gives more money to Israel than it gives to every other country in the world combined. It's giving billions and billions of pounds. It arms Israel to the hilt. Without American money, Israel wouldn't be able to continue. So this flag is called Israel, because this is the real power relationship and this is the real problem. Not anything else. Not Hamas or anything. It's America and Zionism.
Spot on, mother.
That's right.
I give you Dr. Daoud Abdullah from British Muslim Initiative. Give it up!
Cause and a willingness to sacrifice for it. So finally, we say to you, Mr. Netanyahu, we say to you, continue as long as you want. The resistance will come to you by land, by sea, and by air. Thank you.
Justice for Palestinians!
This is absolutely amazing. It's not just Jews for Justice who are here. There are other Jewish groups here. And we march proudly with all of you. And we say very, very loudly, not in our name. I just want to read you briefly something one of our signatories wrote. He was asked by a rabbi to donate money to support the poor Israeli army soldiers. And he wrote, amongst other things, how shocked.
One, two, three, four.
Occupation of war.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Israel is a terror state.
In our hundreds, in our thousands.
We are all Palestinians.
In our thousands, in our millions, we are all.
The gate's closed, can't let anyone else in. Keep walking down.
I want to go to Queensway.
Keep walking, Kingsway's over there. You can keep walking down and come through the park further down.
Why can't I go through this way?
Skate stops.
It's not yet.
Well, I suppose it's not yet. Good point, well presented.
Can we just go through, please?
I can't
go all around.
I'm going to have to ask you to walk down now, I'm sorry.
But why?
Because I'm a gentleman.
Yeah, I was just my sister. We're going to go to Queensway. No, I just want to go through, I don't want to go anywhere else.
No, I can't let you in, go.
There's four people, five people.
I am going.
I don't want to go all the way around.
No, it's a couple gates down.
But what? We want to leave.
We just want to leave, please. Just last one. Thank you, can't
let us. Yards down, that's all we need to do.
This feels like the Rafa crossing. Come on. Come on, Egypt, let us pass.
I've heard some old nonsense. It's a gate to Kensington Park.
Are you General Sisi?
What?
General Sisi?
All I know about Egypt is a really nice holiday a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, right.
Best holiday I've had in a long time.
See no evil, hear no evil, isn't it? Yeah? Right.
Going to the demonstration about the freedom of Palestinians, and there has been a large amount of people there, all fighting for the freedom of Palestine. So, free Palestine! Thank you.
Hi, we just finished the demonstration for the Palestinian cause. We've marched from all the way from Westminster, past Downing Street, Trafalgar Square, all the way down Knightsbridge to the Israeli embassy. And there's probably about 50,000 people that turned up today, which was an amazing turnout. Organizations such as Friends of Alaska, London Palestinian Action, the anti-Zionist organizations, and also not forgetting Palestinian Solidarity Campaign as well. There's been absolutely all people from all walks of life, and we're now relaxing. It's been a very, very hot day today, and a lot of people are fasting, so it's been quite hard to cope with this type of weather. So it's nearly finished now. We're going to be going heading off home now. See you later.
Do you believe what's going on in Gaza is right at the moment?
Yes.
There are no Israelis in Gaza.
Who we gave the piece of land.
Was it your land to
give
to
Gaza?
Yes.
Before 1947.
Okay, before 1761. Because we're going to take the Hamas out and give Palestinian better future.
Yeah, okay, but what about the dead children in the beach of Gaza?
What have I done?
Well, you're representing the Zionist government.
Stop saying the rocket's over.
Of course it is. But let the United Nations deal with it.
Okay. You're the one.
Then what about
you? Make trouble all over the world.
I don't make trouble over the world. I only make trouble in High Street, Kensington. That's all.